And here's your Wednesday stars. Well, last week I told you that your ruling planet Mercury is moving backwards, and not only does he move backwards, he goes back into the sign of Scorpio. This is a very important house when it comes to health and anything medically. So if you've been having problems with health, or maybe someone around you has, especially a teenager or a young person, then it's well worth having checkups or getting a second opinion.